Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Welcome back to our channel.
So, today's the day we are going in for egg retrieval. So, my wife couldn't wear contacts or anything, so she's got her glasses on if you don't recognize
her. Yeah, I can't wear no, my contacts and my, put lotions.
Yeah,
or
no
like that.
Lotions, no
colognes. No deodorant.
No deodorant. Nothing.
No sprays.
Yep. So we are all sanitized and on our way to our appointment. So we are gonna get there and then I'll see if they can let me film while we're in the room and stuff like that. But we will keep you guys updated. Wish us luck.
Yeah, see ya.
What's up, everyone?
Hi again.
So we're at the appointment. We are getting ready to go in. We're a little bit early. We've been sitting in the car for a minute, but kind of excited. Got the butterflies going a little bit. do you have any words of wisdom before we go in?
Wisdom. I just want everyone to like pray for me. Pay for us.
Are you nervous?
I'm nervous.
Yeah. She's never had to go through this process before, so everything's new for us. So I'm sure you do fine.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, we're gonna go in and we will keep you guys updated. Alright, wish us luck. Keep us in your prayers and we will get back to you soon. So they're gonna roll her out into another room, and then once they do that, I'm gonna go out and I have to give a sample. So after I'm done with that, they'll call me back in. She's getting her blood pressure done. They got a heart rate monitor on her, and then they're gonna give her the IV, and she's gonna be put out. So keep you updated. Nervous baby. Yeah,
there. I, you must be Camilla. Good. Dr. Louis, anesthesiologist here. I'm going to be taking care of you, okay? So you feel really anxious today? Okay, that's normal. And I'll explain to you more. But no trouble breathing, no pain anywhere.
No.
You, what kind of procedure were you having done today? Okay. You had anesthesia before? No trouble with those medicine? Good. How about your family? No one had trouble with those as well, right? You take blood pressure medicine?
The
blood pressure, I stopped. You stopped, huh? For how long?
Long time.
Long time now. Oh, okay, so it's been good, huh?
Yeah.
All right. No trouble with your lungs? No cough, no cold?
No.
Okay. Normally active?
Yeah.
Get well, no trouble, right?
Yeah, I can walk.
Okay, good. Good. No food today?
No.
No medicine at home?
Medicine.
Some Tylenol maybe?
I have Tylenol.
Yeah, okay, fine. Can you look up like this? Open your mouth big as you can. Say show me your teeth. Okay. No loose ones, nothing comes up. Okay. So you have an IV going, that's good. So in the room I'm gonna give you medicine through this IV.
Okay.
That works quickly. You go to sleep quickly, then you won't feel no anything. You wake up when it's all done, okay?
Okay.
And it's a light sleep. It's not deep sleep, but enough so that you don't know what happens in the room, okay? And we'll be there with you, watching you, or I'll be there watching you all the time, okay?
Okay.
And then when it's done, it takes probably about 20 minutes to get done. When it's done, you come back here and you will usually wake up much more awake in maybe 5 or 10 minutes, okay? And sometimes there's some crampy feeling from the procedure. Sometimes you may feel a little queasy, upset to the stomach. We will take care of that as much as we can.
Okay.
Any questions? No? Okay, very good.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
Can you take a picture?
Yeah.
Can we knock it? Yeah. I assist him. Nurse practitioner Sharma here today.
Dr. Sharma.
Yeah, she prefers patient, but usually they're all for him. Like he still has monitoring when you've been through the ultrasounds.
Yes.
They're still coming for the next round, but in between, he'll go out, do a couple ultrasounds, come back.
That's
why you guys sometimes are waiting.
Oh.
When we come in looking like this, because we've done an egg retrieval.
Oh, wow.
My Mighty Mouse, but you're
too
young. Do you know who that is?
Yes, I do.
Because that's back in my day.
Oh, that's mine too.
That's called my mom that because she was little. She was something else.
I used to watch the cartoons.
Yeah, those were good cartoons.
Yeah, Tom and Jerry.
Cartoons today are so sick. Like that stupid SpongeBob. I'm like.
What's up, everyone?
Hi.
She's a little groggy right now, but so wonderful news. We ended up with 16 eggs in total. So talking with them, it looks like they're gonna do the insemination today. We should find out tomorrow as far as how many of them took. And then the plan is for Sunday, Monday, or Tuesday to do the transplant. So, you a little sore? Or?
Yeah, a little bit sore.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of sleepy.
Yeah, she was, they had to put her under with me not in the room, so she was a little anxious, but she's doing good. So, keep your fingers crossed. Hopefully tomorrow we'll have some great news. Today, can't really go anywhere to eat. Got to get her home. So we'll do the next eating one probably within the next couple days or so. But until then,
hopefully we can do something and show places or, go somewhere.
Yeah, I'm actually going to go grab her some food right now. Maybe I'll take a quick vid of where I'm going and show you the menu. This place is awesome. She won't be present, but I'm just going to get it to go. I'll just do a quick video for you guys.
Yeah, and this people already know this place, I think, because it's popular over there in the Bay. I don't know if it's still there, but it used to be there.
Yeah, TK Noodles.
Yeah.
So it's right here off of Stockton Boulevard near 65th. So I'll get inside, get ordered, and then we got to get going. All right.
Peace.
Peace. We'll be right back.